confiscated walkie-talkie. Why do you do these things to me, Pete? Do you enjoy tormenting me? Do you hate me?
Because no kingdom should be made on the backs of slaves.
Rameses, your stubbornness is bringing this misery upon Egypt. It would cease if only you would let the Hebrews go.
Insane. Well, there you go again, Pete. Insulting me, hurting my feelings, just like 30 years ago. I always thought about you.
A trick? That's what you worry about? Not the people you almost killed? It was my Hogarth friend. This is my best friend. He just protect me. It's not dangerous. I just out there at the island of Sky to make Commander Walk, and I think we know too much. We have survived that we don't know where it is. If we don't bring enough food back, they'll be eating themselves. This smug live in a treasure room. Enough of that!
You have been into the nest.
Did I say nest? How did you find it?
Something else is coming. Something much worse than anything before. Please, let go of your contempt for life before it destroys everything you hold dear. Think of your son!
This is why they betrayed me. And why would they destroy my relationship but me and Fister, the only woman I ever loved?
Because it was just for accidents, useless. I mean, an accident, you see.
Still grosses me out, sir.
But this time, Pete,
I'm gonna betray you.
This time,
I'm going to blame
the world that you were wrong and I was right.
About what?
About test scores!
For my life after life, to blame the furry.
I'm gonna get rid of the biggest recess of them all. I am gonna get rid of summer vacation.
You mean talking to animals is a fake? You mean that's what you're wrong? You have to do better than them.
Huh? You try to help people? That's the thanks you get.
It'll never work, Phil.
Well, actually, Pete, that's where you're wrong.
You see, all I have to do is to put the meat over the crocodile farms at the Outback Australia, where the employee of the month is about to feed the crocodiles with the hundreds of 50 meat. Put them over here. And the current that wounds California will bring to life to celebrate for the influences that causes the crocodile to be hypnotized by the ice cold. This is why we have to know it. It'll become the most informative. Once the crocodile will join Miss Parker, Mrs. Parker will be most pleased she lived in Australia and Outback. That's why she comes. She will have you as well.
They're not the summer vacation. You made Miss Parker hypnotized me. You mean, what's gonna stop you?
You took something that wasn't yours without asking. And now it's gone. I guess we have to miss it.
So you see, I have to quit the team.
Excuse me?
Do what?
Hey, no way.
What is he talking about, huh?
Just what makes you think you can change your mind on the last day of the competition?
Look, Zekelkhan!
Miguel.
Forget the sacrifices!
Miguel.
We don't want any sacrifices. This city and these people have no need for you anymore!
Should I knock some sense into his big melon?
Whoa, hey, down, Tank. Easy, boy. If you think you're quitting the Gammas to join that freshman geek son of yours, you got another thing coming.
Leave that to me.
All right. Maybe I do.
What a shock.
Your father hit a ship, then the dredge killed him. All because the human race is out of gas. It's circling the drain. It's finished. The only thing that matters is grabbing what you can before somebody else beats you to it.
Bullseye, baby. Dog boy's in trouble, and daddy's gonna bail him out.
No sirree, sir. I'm not gonna be on anyone's team.
This is the boy who would break the window of a principal. Tell me, son, a transgression of this severity must wind up in the prickly files.
Smart man, but you forgot one thing. Nobody. I repeat, Nobody quits the Gammas!
Who told you?
What is he done?
Saying you won't be here to help me carry out the ivory.
If you were such darn winners before, you'll be just fine without me. I'm leaving the Gammas, and that's that.
No, you're not leaving the Gammas.
Whoa!
The Gammas are leaving you.
Sayonara.
Yeah, hasta la vista, baby.
Principal Prickly, I had no idea.
Yeah, well, now you do. So let's stop messing around.
Hey, how did you get those keys?
Swipe them off Phillium's desk when he wasn't looking. Now, come on. We've got a summer vacation to save.
Alrighty now. We'll begin with the 8 qualifying teams in a semi-final round until we're down to the 2 best teams. Then they'll be fighting for first place and the College X Games Championship.
That's right, Chuck. In the semifinals, we'll see rock climbing, luge runs,
and much more.
Well, that'd be fun.
Okay.
Nice fairy tale, Iron Man. But the Hulk would not go down because of a little lab explosion. Now, where is he? And the kid?
Search me. But take your chances if you do.
They're not in the building.
Oh, and gentlemen, do we submit the bill for damages to S.H.I.E.L.D. or...
All right, where is it?
What? You know darn well what?
You're supposed to be a brilliant thinker. You know what brilliant thinkers are supposed to do?
They're supposed to think!
The monster, the giant thing, the metal man.
Ah, the metal man. Jeez, you were scaring me there for a second. I thought I was under attack or something.
Let's pull out.
Thanks for dropping in.
Benedict, please.
No, let me make this clear to you, Lazenby. We have a thing called a window of opportunity. If we miss the window of opportunity, then the project fails. And if the project fails, then I get very, very angry.
He's in the back. Come on, I'll show you.
Coming.
The semifinals have resulted in just Team 1 and Team 99 going head-to-head in the finals. The grueling competition has really taken its toll on the athletes this afternoon, folks. But now, let's strap in for our final and deciding event, the X Games Triathlon. Yes, we're seconds away from what promises to be an exciting finale between these two fierce competitors.
I don't like this.
Tulio, we've got to do something.
How does it feel when you get struck to the ground? When did you start caring about slaves? Was it when you found out that you were one of us?
Doesn't it?
Aaron, you shame yourself.
Miriam. I'm so sorry.
The headlining at the Tropicana. Nobody is gonna stop us.
Right. George of the Jungle must be halfway to Frisco by now.
Take your positions. And you're mad.
Look, Zekelkhan.
Miguel.
Forget the sacrifices.
Miguel.
We don't want any sacrifices.
Don't you dare call me that.
Yeah, don't forget, he's the king, Buzz.
Sorry, kid. World blowing up changes a man. You can't beat the dredge. No one can. They're pure energy.
False start. Both teams back on it. Get back here.
Wait, hold on.
And we'll be disqualified if one is not found in just 1.5 minutes.
No!
Dad, it's me, Max. If you're out there...
Oh, my gosh. Maxie's in trouble.
Dad, relax. I'm not in trouble. It's just the team needs you. I need you.
Strange. The road's back there. You've got a plan, right?
Aw, come with us. It'll be fun.
Yes, of course.
You hear that? I gotta go help him.
good thing I always carry my lucky horseshoe.
All right, everyone, settle down. Let's have some water, please.
Cartoon's over. Time to get back on stage.
Well, keep your eyes peeled for Donald. Earlier, Daisy saw him talking to Jafar.
Are you telling me there are no students in the entire school?
Yes, sir. We must find the children before something terrible happens.
Phew! Why don't you play something? Why not to Donald? It's a break!
Hey, guys, why don't you play something?
Anything for you, Mickey.
Just tell me where the children are.
They're at TJ's house.
Detweiler.
Why is it always Detweiler?
Seems naughty TJ's refusing to come to school, and everyone else is there to support him. They say it's a revolution. And if I know my history, revolutions involve executions.
Don't get carried away, boy. The best we can hope for is juvenile hall.
That'll do.
Son, about the last couple of weeks...
Dad, what do you say we take care of this race first?
You got it.
It's okay, Dad. I got my crew with me now.
Okay. Go!
Yamas lead as they head out of the stadium.
Operation Grandma.
Goody, goody.
Go ahead. I'll cover you. Pedestrians on the car!
Excuse me, pardon me. Get out of the... Ow! Well, if you don't want to get stepped on, stay in class. DJ Detweiler, as your principal, I order you to come out of your room right now.
Nobody's driving this train! We're gonna have to jump!
You say jump! After you!
Fine. Then we'll uncover the car.
Operation Haybin.
Isn't that Mickey Mouse over there? Oh, no. He's over there.
Stop this!
There's nothing that we can do.
You've got to do something! If anything happens to that little guy, I don't know if I could go on.
You named him Reject.
Main systems on! Main engines! 1, 2, and 3! All systems go!
Now we're gonna work together. On three, I'll pull up on one hand while you pull up with your other. You got that?
Yes, sir.
1, 2, 3!
Woo!
And no running in the halls!
I wasn't sure what happened back there, and I wasn't about to stop and ask. All I knew was that I was headed home.
Miss Lemon, send the kid in.
Party time.
Sweet dreams, banana breath.
be ignored. Nobody finishes this race but me!
Moxie!
Ow! Dangle from the roof! Ow! Hang on, TJ! I'm coming! Move it! Out of my way! Let me through!
What's happening, Principal Prickly?
It's about staying focused on your goals!
What? Whoa.
What was that?
Someone had better say, excuse me.
How much for knocking? Hulkbusters, follow me.
You were saying?
He went beneath the building, and the force field stops at ground level.
It's looking bad, and it's not gonna get prettier, folks. It looks like it's all over.
This was a sick attempt by Mr. Doyle to make political gain from endangering the life of an innocent child. Sick and criminal. Arrest that man.
Knock it off!
You'll kill us all! You're the one that...
Crack falls!
Don't you dare call me that!
Why should we die for you?
Your four friends played you false by one who...
I'll see you at the qualifying rounds, freshman!
I think he called you morons.
Some kid you got there.
Simba. Oh, I'm a little surprised to see you alive.
You did it, Tobby. Congratulations.
You guys did it.
Congratulations.
No,
very good.
Steve. No, that was good.
Aw, don't be nervous. I'll be right there with you. Aw, just the usual disasters. But with Minnie on the job, we've got nothing to worry about. And you can quote me on that.
Thank you. You are truly noble. I'll make it up to you, I promise.
Our troubles are over.
Really unusual, Hogarth.
Why? You're not gonna bite me, are you?
Congratulations, son.
Congratulations, Max. I haven't forgotten our agreement.
The bet's off, Bradley. But I think you owe him something.
Hey, pal! Thanks for taking care of Mortimer!
Anytime, Mickey!
Hey, Pickles! I promised I wouldn't tell you. But seeing we're cousins and all, see that girl coming toward us? She told me she likes you.
But she's an eighth grader.
Just trying to give you a teeny ray of hope in your sad little life.
Hey, take!
Baby, who loves you, baby, huh?
You're going down like a four-cent pair of socks.
You and me, baby, all the way!
Oh, a vacancy at the Gamma House. Taking applications.
Okay, let go of me, you big fat...
Save your breath, Hudson. Death and old age have their price as well. And it's too expensive for me.
On your block to meet his eye. Make way, here he comes, ring bell, bang the drum. Are you gonna love this guy? Prince Ali, fabulous he, Ali Ababwa. Gen
you flex, show some respect down on one knee. Now try your best to stay calm, brush up your Sunday salon, and come and meet his spectacular coterie. Prince Ali, mighty is he, Ali Ababwa. Strong as 10 regular men, definitely.
He faced galloping hordes.
100 bad guys with swords.
Who sent those goons to their lords?
Why, Prince Ali, he's got 75 golden cannons.
Don't they look lovely, June? Fabulous, Harry. I love the feathers.
When it comes to exotic-type mammals,
has he got the zoo? I'm telling you, it's
a world-class menagerie.
Prince Ali, handsome as he, Ali Ababwa. That physique, how can I speak? Quick at the knee. Well, get on out in that square. Adjust your bell and prepare to gawk and grovel and stare at Prince Ali.
I can't believe I'm stranded in Savannah.
Man, Savannah's awesome. Come on, I'll show you the sights on the way to the mall.
Okay, I guess. Oh, please, God, don't you let me die in Georgia.
There's a gun store on the way to the mall. What do you say we pay it a visit?
A gun store sounds like a fine place to stop.
We were walking along when all of a sudden... Ouch!
Hey! Watch where you're...
Apology accepted.
What?
Nothing you can put me in a bad mood, Mona, because tomorrow is my birthday. I'm going to have a Japanese lantern party with sushi and green tea cake and a kabuki performance. Of course, I have to limit the guest list to only 100 of my closest friends.
A whole store full of guns. You're talking my language, Coach.
He is?
Well, no, not usually, but for now, yes.
Zombie apocalypse ain't all that bad.
I guess living here is finally paying off.
Mister, I don't think I like your attitude.
Call 911, I hurt his feelings.
Oh, excuse me!
Big deal. I'm washing my cape that day anyway. Charlie, look at that!
A rocket ship ride?
No, Charlie. The rocket's different. The old, scratched-up yellow one has been replaced.
Okay, Nick, being an asshole may have worked before, but you can change that tune now if you want.
My buddy Keith tried camping out on top of a building once. He was shooting crows, but the police were too busy tear-gassing him to ask what he was doing up there. He screamed for an entire year every single time he opened his eyes. Oh, man. At first it was funny, then it just got sad, but then it got funny again. Oh, man.
Now, but that means we have a bunch of stranded aliens in our town. This is a job for Mona the Vampire, Ed Fang, and Zapman.
Have you still got my alien zapper gun? You borrowed it during the last invasion, remember? All right, we're all set.
And you're point is...
You're tying me real fast, son.
We need to get going.
Are you guys ready?
Yeah, let's do this.
Heard your princess was a sight lovely to see. And that good people is why he got dialed up and dropped by. With 60 elephants, drummers galore, with his bears and lions and friends and more, with his 40 bakers, his cooks, his bakers, his birds of water.
Stop! please! Ye bring this disorder, this aberration to the very hearts of our community! Have you lost your mind?
Hey, baby, we are cool! Welcome to downtown Coolsville!
Do you not understand that we can only survive here when we're in harmony? And you and your foreign friends lead us into your easy ways. You offend the great Gwyn. You invite him to withhold his bounty.
He rules the seasons.
He giveth and he can take it away.
What? What did you say?
I don't know what you're talking about.
If thy kind of pagan display did not cause it, then what did?
They stay in the forest, except during the eclipse. All the poachers must have heard the legend. They're after the elephants.
What?
It's not his fault. It's in the story.
You've been careless, Hogarth.
It doesn't prove anything.
He's mad.
This isn't what I envisioned. We were supposed to rule the world together, not destroy it.
It's enough to get the army here with one phone call.
Then what's stopping us?
Drove the fish away, and now he's renting this rubbish.
Can't! He only reacts defensively. If you don't shoot, he's harmless. You gotta tell the general.
This is all your fault, Beatnik. If you hadn't have
been
afraid
of this
thing.
Would you shut up and listen? You gotta make them stop.
Don't touch me, you filthy varmint.
What?
So it follows. Descent leads the division, and division leads us to doom. You,
Hogarth,
lion,
pet,
Mr. Goof.
Why he is the way he is.
But there's nothing wrong with him.
Face it, Norma Jean, our son's all messed up.
He's not messed up, you hear me?
Believe me, I know he is.
How can you say that?
Because Hogarth
are speaking to lion.
I told him.
Oh. Memphis.
You can't protect him, Hogarth, any more than you can protect your mother.
You have to let
Parker
take care of them.
And you disobeyed. I'm afraid we'll have to ground you.
Oh, yes. Crossing the magnificent desert on camelback. What an adventure.
This is so unfair. You can't do that.
Oh, we can. And we will.
But Sarah, I want to become more powerful. Like you.
Your father speaks wisely.
Heed his suffering
carpet with fake
judgment.
Brains will understand.
Court martial.
Think test scores are too low, but could make test scores go up? Why, everybody would feel better.
Your arrogance leaves us no choice.
No, wait.
And now you arrive in the jungle knowing about a rhino.
The subject is closed. No more talking about this, Eliza.
Fine. I am not talking at all.
No! We make these rules for a reason, Eliza. And if I have to send you away to be safe, I will.
I'm not in the mood.
And that, my brethren, is the end of it. You, be gone!
And why? Because
this is not a vacation. This is
inside studying. And that is why I'm getting rid of summer vacation once and for all.
You got it all wrong, old man. Your plan will never work.
Everybody calm down. I live around here, and that chopper looks like it's heading to the mall. It ain't far. I'll take you there.
You want me to calm down?
I understand, but I...
How can you understand? You're just a grown-up. What do you...
Well, actually, Pete, children.
...is growing up. It's high time she had a room of her own.
Kids don't waste their playing. They're inside studying.
You've worn out your welcome, Prince Abubu.
No, let me explain. No, you don't understand. No, I didn't mean... No, no!
Make sure he's never found.
Things are getting weird. Things are getting tough. Nothing's making sense, but you keep on looking up. They tell you to be true. You're trying every day to keep it on the real. Still, you gotta find a way to make your mama happy, to make your papa proud. You wanna turn it up, but all you hear is tone it down. So gather around, I'm here to say, you'll never make everybody's day. But while you're around, you might as well catch the tiger by its tail. Talent.
Mufasa's death is a terrible tragedy. But to lose Simba, who had barely begun to live, so it is with a heavy heart that I assume the throne.